Meet the new Smart Fan. This little guy is designed to be the smartest smart fan ever invented. He has the ability to learn when and where to focus his attention, using facial recognition to direct cooled air towards parts of the body that most affect comfort, like your face and neck. He's also smart when it comes to energy. Studies show that we can save a substantial amount of energy if we raise the ambient temperature in a room just a few degrees and use a low-power fan to cool off the body. Yet most fans only have the ability to perform one of two actions. They can either sit still or oscillate back and forth. Because most people don't sit still or rock back and forth all day, regular fans waste an inordinate amount of time and energy cooling the area around the actual person. Needless to say, that just blows. The Smart Fan uses two small 3-watt fans, drawing about a third of the power of a typical desk fan. Plus, with his built-in video camera and facial recognition software, he spends all of his time and energy making sure you feel good. The Smart Fan also has the ability to communicate with everyday devices like task lights, personal heaters, and larger building control systems. And as if that weren't enough, he also uses state-of-the-art machine learning algorithms to get better and better at maximizing your comfort. Smart, right? Welcome to the future of personalized comfort control. Your personal desk fan just got a whole lot smarter.